Automakers have been racing to produce the fastest car in the world since the early days of the automobile. It takes huge amounts of engineering genius to produce hunks of metal and carbon fiber that can safely propel themselves this quickly down a strip of pavement without falling apart. If you're a motorhead, you have landed on the right video. So here we are, the top 10 fastest cars in the world. Number 10. Celine S7. The Celine S7 is the first American-built supercar on this list. Introduced in 2000 with a naturally aspirated, 7.0-liter V8, the S7 was upgraded to a twin-turbocharged unit in 2005. Rated at 1,000 horsepower with the optional competition package, it enables the S7 to hit a top speed of 248 miles per hour. We need to note that the turbocharged S7 reached 248 miles per hour the same year when the Veyron established a record at 253.8 miles per hour. Celine wasn't far behind. The Celine S7 costs around $550,000. Number 9. McLaren Speedtail. One of the newest cars on our list, the McLaren Speedtail, was introduced in 2019, and it's considered a spiritual successor to the iconic F1. But that's mostly because it features a three-seat layout with the driver's seat in the center. Unlike other cars on this list, the Speedtail is a hybrid, combining a twin-turbo, 4.0-liter V8 gasoline engine with an electric motor. McLaren Speedtail is able to hit 250 miles per hour, which makes it the company's fastest vehicle yet. The Speedtail is one of McLaren's most limited vehicles yet, with only 106 units set to leave the assembly line in Woking. Pricing starts from $2.24 million. Number 8. Bugatti Veyron. The first Bugatti on our list, the standard Veyron, is the first production car that surpassed the 250 miles per hour mark. And it did it back in 2005 when it put an end to McLaren's long-standing record set with the F1 in 1993. The Veyron, fitted with an early version of the 8.0-liter W16, hit a top speed of 253.8 miles per hour on April 19, 2005. Its record stood for 2 years, but it was recaptured by the Supersport version and then by its successor, the Chiron. This is the only Bugatti in our list that generates less than 1,000 horsepower. Bugatti Veyron has an estimate price of $1.7 million. Number 7. SSC Ultimate Aero. The Ultimate Aero is the car that briefly stole the record from the Bugatti Veyron, until the Veyron Super Sport came to take it back. SSC set its record in 2007 with a twin-turbo version of the car. The Ultimate Aero hit a top speed of 256.1 miles per hour somewhere in West Richland and held the record until 2010. The Ultimate Aero was discontinued in 2013 after several limited edition models. While the record car came with 1,183 horsepower, SSC increased power to 1,300 horses toward the end of production. When the car came out in 2007, its list price was $740,000. Number 6. Koenigsegg Agera R. The Agera RS may be the fastest of its kind, but the Agera R isn't far behind. Produced from 2011 to 2014, the Agera R featured the company's legendary 5.0-liter V8 engine, capable of up to 1,124 horsepower. The Swedish firm used this car to set a handful of records for production cars in 2011. These were eventually reset by the Agera RS. Although it didn't set a record for top speed, the Agera R was nearly as fast as the Bugatti Veyron Super Sport at 260 miles per hour. This benchmark places it in fifth place on our list and makes it the second Koenigsegg to make our top 10. The Koenigsegg Agera R starts at a price of $1.6 million. Number 5. Bugatti Chiron. The standard Bugatti Chiron made it on our list as one of four Bugattis. Introduced in 2016 as a replacement for the Veyron, the Chiron retains the quad-turbo W16 engine, but power was upgraded to 1,479 horsepower. The Chiron's top speed is officially limited to 261 miles per hour, which is a bit below the Veyron Super Sport. Production was limited to 500 units, 50 more than the Veyron. While the redesign might not appear to be significant at first glance, Bugatti's designers made several changes to turn the Veyron into the Chiron. Pricing for the Chiron starts at $2.61 million. Number 4. Bugatti Veyron Super Sport. The Bugatti Veyron may be 5 years old as of 2020, but it's still among the fastest supercars ever built. Actually, the record set by Bugatti in 2010 places the Veyron in fourth place with a top speed of 267.8 miles per hour. This benchmark was achieved with a beefed-up model called the Veyron Super Sport. Bugatti built a special run of 30 cars called World Record Edition to celebrate the event, but these vehicles are limited to 258 miles per hour to protect the tires. The Super Sport was also the most powerful version of the Veyron. The base price for the Veyron 16.4 Super Sport is $2.25 million. Number 3. Hennessy Venom GT. The Venom GT was introduced in 2011 and remained in production until 2017. Despite the seemingly long run, only 13 cars were built. The Venom GT hit its highest top speed in February 2014, when it reached 270.4 miles per hour on Kennedy Space Center's shuttle landing strip in Florida. Although the speed was higher than the world record at the time, it did not qualify for the Guinness Book of Records because Hennessy's run was in a single direction. Also, the limited production run of only 13 cars went against Guinness rules. Hennessy Venom GT has an estimated price of $1.2 million. Number 2. Koenigsegg Agera RS. The most powerful version of the Agera RS, became the world's fastest car on November 2017, when Koenigsegg hit an average speed of 277.9 miles per hour and has a horsepower of 1342. The record lasted less than 2 years. If you can imagine what a Batman-inspired Koenigsegg Agera would look like, the RS is it. Every element of the Agera's exterior has been enhanced for better aerodynamics, and it gives the Agera RS a more aggressive and distinct design. Unlike Bugatti, Koenigsegg didn't build a limited edition version of the Agera RS to celebrate the record, but the RS itself was limited to 25 examples with an original list price of $2.5 million each. Number 1. Bugatti Chiron Super Sport 300 Plus. The Bugatti Chiron Super Sport 300 Plus might be a Chiron, but its outer shell has been seriously altered to serve a whole different purpose than what it was initially built for, that is, smashing the 300 miles per hour barrier. The standard Bugatti Chiron is already among the fastest cars in the world with a top speed of around 261 miles per hour. But the French firm wanted to set a new record, so it created an even more potent beast. Rated at 1,578 horsepower, 99 more than the standard Chiron, the modified car hit a top speed of 304.7 miles per hour. This car is limited to 30 examples, enough to validate the speed record with the Guinness World Records. The Bugatti Chiron Super Sport 300 Plus is estimated to start at a price range of $3.5 million. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing content.